What's up, YouTube fam? All right, check it out. Back for another reaction video. Now, I've been asking myself this quite a while now. I'd say a while, 2 days. But why haven't I been doing more of Elvis Presley reaction videos? I grew up loving Elvis. Why not? Especially the songs that I thought I've heard but I hadn't, or the songs that I haven't heard but thought I did. I don't know, man. There's a lot of them out there. I'm finding a lot of good content. However, tonight, I'm going to be doing a reaction of the song Elvis Presley's In Concert 1973 An American Trilogy. However, I saw someone else do this reaction video to the song, but they called it Glory, Glory, Hallelujah. Hey, you know what? That's okay. The reaction was an awesome video, actually. It's just, let's get the name of the song before we do a reaction on it. How about that? Without further ado, Elvis Presley's American Trilogy. Uh-oh, hang on. Something skewed there.
Alright. Take it, baby.
Oh, I wish I was in a land of cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away. Dixieland.
Sing it, fellas.
A rhythm.
For Dixieland, I was born. Early Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. You know your daddy's bound to die. But all my trials, Lord, soon be over.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. You're a fantastic audience. Thank you. Thank you.
Wow. All right, guys. It's been a long time since I heard that song. And it means something. It has a special place for me. I have my own special memories something that, I keep to myself and in my heart, but it definitely touches me deeply. I can't even hardly talk, guys. I got a lot of memories with that song from something. So, very good memories and long time ago. And it's amazing how you can hear a song like that or smell a smell or anything like that, and it brings back certain memories that you otherwise just can't grasp until it grabs you like that, you know. But yeah, that was Presley, American Trilogy. And I'm going to leave a link in the description for this video that I used for the Elvis. And I really couldn't even stop and talk about that. That caught me off guard, guys. It caught me off guard, but hey, man, that's Elvis, man. And put you some earbuds in and listen to it. Turn it up and hear this around the full depth of the song. And that was a long time ago, but man, they recorded it right. All right, y'all.